Live from the City of Angels in Southern California, it's exciting NBA courtside action between the LA Lakers and the Orlando Magic. Hi, everybody. This is Ralph Lauren. With me tonight is Van Earl Wright. We're looking forward to a great matchup. For the starting lineup, let's go to courtside. The public address announcer, Lawrence Tanner.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's National Basketball Association contest. Here's the starting lineup for the visitors, the Orlando Magic. At point guard, 6'1", from Fayetteville State, Daryl Armstrong. At shooting guard, 6'8", from Mount Zion Academy High School, Tracy McGrady. At small forward, 6'8", from Duke, Grant Hill. At power forward, 6'10", from Clemson, Horace Grant. At center, 7 foot, from Georgetown, Patrick Ewing. Los Angeles Lakers. And point guard, 6'1", from Arkansas Little Rock, Derek Fisher. And shooting guard, 6'6", from Lower Marion High School, Kobe Bryant. And tall forward, 6'7".
Championship in the NBA. He won two titles with Duke. Inbounds. fakes the shot. The hill. He goes up for Kane. To Bryant. Fisher with the ball.
Kobe has that all-around game. Known for the scoring, but he always takes pride in playing the tough D.
Hill passes to Ewing. Ewing with the shot. Missed by. Cool knee. To Fisher. Over to Bryant. Out of bounds on Bryant.
Armstrong had to prove himself in Europe before he finally landed in the NBA with the Magic in 95.
Good shot! Foul by Tony. Good shot!
Yeah, well, over the defense.
To Bryant. He passes it to Ori. He puts it up. Takes the ball across midcourt. O'Neal! He just cannot be stopped. The seven-footer weighs 330. Truly amazing. T-Mac draws the double team. Fisher!
seated in section 110, row K. You've won a free dinner.
Over to Fisher.
Let it rain.
Ewing with the inbound. To Hill. With the jumper. Nice shot. To the big A. Over to Fox. In the post to Shaq. Over to Fox. O'Neal, great the shot. No good. Fox.
That's the punch.
That's right. Armstrong takes the ball across midcourt. Hill lays it up for two. Armstrong gets the assist. Bryant inbounds it. O'Neal puts it up in his face.
You got that right.
Over to Shaq Diesel. Out of bounds on Pop. Rick Grady takes the jumper. Nice assist by Armstrong.
T-Mac can do it all. He's a superior defender and a clutch scorer.
The big arrow stuck. Inbounds it. Bryant brings it up to the front court.
Money.
takes the cover. Tom Gray. Hunt back. The T-Mac. T-Mac draws the double team. Bryant rips it back. To Fisher. Bach puts it up.
That's money.
Yeah. With the beautiful assist. T-Mac inbounds it. 1 minute remaining. Hill for two. Fox with the inbound. Yeah.